be in Manchester greeting to you all in Budapest, and it's a privilege to do this article for you, and I wish all the directors of the newspaper good wishes.